and slow. Got about 30 grams here. Seeing if I can get the whole thing. In the Carter. Yeah, so that's about 30 grams there on the drum. I think I could put more. There's no fiber on the liquor in at all. But I'm going to go ahead and take this off with my doffing tool. You see me getting off this here. This is a porcupine quill. You gotta be really careful you don't just poke yourself, as my husband can attest. Okay. Just using this little brush here. Run it through a second time. Really pretty.
cutting tool here. Such a fine fiber that's sticking inside the drum there. There is one pass. Yeah, it's looking pretty good, actually. Yeah, looking pretty good. There. See, so I'm gonna send it through one more time now. Pretty. I'm going to just tear it, pull it apart. Maybe in the fourths, I don't know. Gentle. Send it through again. Get a little nips, just a little bit. Not too bad though. Not too bad. Forward. There's just nothing nothing collecting on that liquor in there. It's really nice machine. Very nice. Even with an electric carder, it is not a fast process. It is such a fine fiber. So this is just a little bit of hand spun I'm going to use as my leader. I'm going to fold it in half. I'm doing a kind of a long leader here. And then, let me zoom in here. You do a lark's knot. So you see you may have this loop here, and you just put the yarn through. So there's your first knot. But if you just leave it like this, it's going to spin around. So what you're going to do then is just make another loop like this. Bring it around and then through again. So you have a nice secure leader. There, it's not going to go anywhere now. All right, I'm going to get the wheel set up here and we'll get spinning. Twist right here. So
getting right step one step ahead of it. Now, one thing I do is I tend to, okay, so if you roll, if I roll, I have my left hand here, and if I roll it away from me, I'm putting the twist into the yarn. But if I gently roll towards me, I'm opening the twist, and sometimes that helps if you feel like it's getting a little stuck there. I kind of do it without even thinking. See how I'm just kind of rolling it? Whoops. Almost lost my fiber there. All right, so let's do a join now. So it's kind of fluffy. Kind of just let it. There we go.